Okay, here we are in Holland, Tenkate Honda. This is a motorcycle dealer, this is a workshop, this is also where they run their race team. There's someone in here we're going to go and meet. He's going to show us around. How are we doing?
Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you. Right, this is one of Tenkate. He's going to give us a tour of his amazing facility he's got here.
Thanks, come on, follow us.
The Tenkate company is divided in three divisions. One division is exclusive Honda dealership, where we are based now. We'll walk you through this. Second division is Tenkate Racing Products, in which we tune and sell CBR 600 and RR models. Third division is the racing team, which is in the back, which I will also show you briefly. I walk you through general parts department. It's kind of easy to lose your way around here, but keep following me. Just around the corner here. The wall of fame here. Quite a bit of pictures from where it all started. As we can see, it's the end of the hallway. Hopefully it's not the end of the racing team after 2010, but we'll walk a bit further. General workshop for street bikes. From here the company starts off to be racing. And we will now walk to the workshops of Tenkate Racing Products, Tenkate Tuning. We will open almost all doors for Motorcycle News today. This door, however, remains closed. This is tuning and R&D where we do our engines. We can peek through the window. We're not allowed to film in there. This is the workshop of Tenkate Racing Products. This is where we build the races for the customers. Obviously, at the start of season, there's a lot of bikes to be prepared. Customers are now anxious to go out with the bikes. Almost all parts on the bikes are being developed in-house. So the first prototyping always happens here, in the machine shop. Well, we have all types of machines to work on metal parts, like aluminium, welding, grinding, forming them. Which all happens here. It's not only the prototyping which is important, but also the being flexible and to be able to make changes quickly on the bike and to not be dependent on a third party. So that's why this room is quite important to us. Behind this wall here, we have the World Superbike and World Supersport team. Just getting ready to pack up for a 40-mile round. So there's a lot of parts still around. Packing the trucks as they are. Over here we have the test bench, which is the view that we can see at the moment. Our engine doctor is preparing some new mappings for the mile, so we'll see how that goes. Take a room here. The suspension room of the team. We have two engineers working within the team to do the suspension type of things. If you follow me, we can see even the test bench going on. Take you to the next room.
Next room where I will take you is the actual workshop,
which is normally for any camera a no-go area, but because you're Motorcycle News, come with me, I walk you through. Let me talk you through the workshop a bit. On this side we have the Supersport squad, Kenan's Woglu's bike here, Michele Piro's bikes here. Then of course on the other side of the garage, the World Superbike squad with Max Neukirchner's bike in this corner. And on this side we move to Johnny Ray's machines. Not quite ready, but we'll get there. This is what we are about at the Tenkate dealership and team's workshop. whenever you're around, please come and visit us yourself. See you.